Hello guys, my name is Faizan and I'm bringing you a Ninja Saga video. Now this video is about the Ninja Saga Halloween event 2013. Now all of you have been wondering what these two new icons or whatever you call them are, and basically they are the Halo Hair Shop. And basically these consist of the hairstyles which you can purchase for 200 tokens. And this video is all about these hairstyles, and those cost for the better ones cost for tokens, and then these ones which have come like in different ranks cost in gold. And I'm just really surprised at how Ninja Saga can advertise people's opinions through a game, not just to actually give them popularity, but in order to also make profit from that. I mean, Ninja Saga have taken people's ideas and put them into the game and actually charged them tokens. And also, I mean, they could have done it the right way by actually making the first, which is making the Devil Eye. I mean, I'm not sure if they've named it or the people who actually drew the designs have named it, but I don't want to boggle my mind with that. So Ninja Saga have actually taken the ideas of people and actually have put them into the game and actually started making profit off it. I mean, shouldn't they get like sued or something? Okay. I mean, if they wanted to do it, they should have done it the right way. As you can see, that this is Devil Eye Halloween Wizard Hat Design Contest 2013, rank 1. I mean, rank 1 shouldn't exactly be the same. Shouldn't be exactly the same price as all of them. I mean, that's quite illogical thinking as well. Okay, so yes, that's really all there is. What do you think of these amazing hat designs? Please leave a comment. Leave a comment if you want about your opinion on Ninja Saga developers' imagination and creativity. And I'll be seeing you on the next video, which will be about the pet skills. So thanks for what the pet skills actually, which are off the Red Fox. So thanks for watching guys, take care, peace out, see ya on the next video.